Hi everyone, I'm Mina Angelfire, and welcome back, explorers, to my survival world of Neonova. Well, I should say it's vanilla, and I'm intending on keeping it that way. But, I have definitely been a little bit busy since last you've been here. But, you know what? I'm gonna get that. I should probably... Yeah, one of the things I'm thinking is we should probably do a little bit of a mining trip. And, of course... Oh, that's right. Oh. One of the things I really should do is, make these. What is? Yeah. I'm gonna make myself a furnace and a crafting chest, which I will be having on me at all times. Oh, no. Well, all times that really matter, especially when I'm traveling. But you know what? It's always a good idea to have quite a few of these being stored. So, we'll go ahead and put that in there. We're going to be doing another mining trip to see if we can get more iron. Oh. Yeah. These watermelons aren't ready to be harvested. The whole idea is to make sure I have quite a few things ready for when we do go. But yeah, I've been busy. Really busy. This is gonna be for the sheep. I might actually extend this out further, but not by much. Maybe one more. Yeah, maybe one more. And I'll go ahead and do that. Ooh. I like where these are. Speaking of which, if you take a look, I finally did what I said I was going to do. And why don't I take you up there? Because we need to take a check on my wheat farm. I believe I showed that to you already. I know last time was kind of a short episode, I think. Oh, that's right. I have to go through here. This will be a sleeping area, which is why I need iron to get wool from a sheep. But for right now, okay, I have chests ready, jungle vines, jungle saplings, cocoa beans, jungle wood, because I'm planning on chopping all this down, but it's going to take a while. And these aren't quite harvestable yet, but this way you can kind of see what's going on. now to go down. I hope you guys think that was clever. Stairs and a trapdoor. Alright. This would be storage. And is this? Yeah, those weren't ready. And of course, we need to get our parrots. Our parrots and other things. Yeah. So hopefully I can get some sheep sooner than later. Seeds for the parrots. And of course, wheat for the sheep. And now, oh, oops, I almost forgot. Take the sword, because who knows where I'm going to need that. And take this as well. Okay. Here we go. Oh. Yet, not yet for the trees down here. But here we go. Let's take a look down here. And since we are kind of mining, well, why don't we go this direction? See what's available. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Well, what would you know? How much you want to bet? Oh, yeah. Okay. Nothing there. However, yeah, this is becoming a bit of a mining expedition. But you know what? We can use the coal. And I see iron right there. Oh, look at this. Okay, all right. So, let's make sure this is lit up so we don't have any spawns that we don't really want. Oh, wow. That's a lot of iron. Oh. Okay. Well, that was a good mining trip. Not quite what I was expecting. But at least it's good. So, obviously, at this point, we're gonna have to do other things. But, I'm gonna leave this all lit up because, well, I don't want us running into creepers and stuff. I know. Some people would say, oh, but that's half the fun. Like, not really. But if you say so. All right. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and that back up there. We've already done this. So next, we'll take a look over here. Oh, okay. Let's get a different backpacks. Right. And of course, it would help if we made some torches. Yeah. We'll do it that way. There we go. Okay. More torches because we kind of sort of need those. And so we don't waste our iron pickaxe. I'll do another cobblestone pickaxe. Okay. Back down we go. Right. And yeah. This doesn't have to be blocked off. Because, yeah, enough light that way. Let's see. Okay. And we're gonna take a peek around. Oh, there we go. All right. Let's see. I'm gonna want to, before we start digging down deeper, let's kind of explore this a little bit. Ooh. Ooh. I want that. More iron. When we finally have a main base to actually call our own, then I'll think about making armor and stuff. And I'm going to want to get that out of the way. Oh, more iron. Oh. And of course, anytime you see coal, you want to pick that up. Simply because, yeah. You never know when you may need it. After all, there's a lot of things that you craft that have coal in it. So, either way, since I've been taking you on a mining trip, and we're actually exploring it, oh, what's this up here? More gravel. That didn't sound too. Okay. Oh. Am I hearing a parrot? I probably am. But I don't have any seeds on me right now. So, yeah, we're going to get as much of this iron as possible. Oh, yeah, parrots are very useful. They let you know what's close by. Because they copy mobs. And I saw the parrot there. Okay. Hopefully I can get that parrot back. Oh. And actually, As soon as this whole thing is explored thoroughly, we're going to continue the mine shaft down so we can have something here. But first things first, first things first, let's get up to the top floor. And start. Oh! That was a really good mining trip. 45 iron. Oh, wow. Okay. So 45 iron. Ugh. I could have grabbed more water. Oh well. Sometimes, you don't quite think things through. Alright. So, we've got shears now. And now that we have shears, I'm going to, I don't know. Maybe make some yeah. Maybe instead of, maybe instead of killing the sheep for their wool, I can actually do other things with the sheep instead. Oh. You know what? Let's put things away for right now, and we'll think about it later. Yeah. Okay. And let me find a good spot to sit. Yeah. Well, this is as good as it's gonna get. Okay. So, I believe this is all the time we have for this episode. So, I'm gonna leave you guys with this. If you've been enjoying my content that I've been uploading, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down below in the comment section. And as always, be true to you. Mina Angelfire, signing off.